On the Jack Spector Show. This is a young man who's had a couple of hit records, at least, that I know of. One was Rumble. That was his first hit record. And not too long ago, he had a hit record called Rawhide. And this is a new one by Link Wray. Yeah. Called Trail of the Lonesome Pine. Link, come on, buddy. Here we go. I wanted to meet you for a long time. Let's say we've had Rumble, yeah. We've had Rawhide, and Trail of the Lonesome Pine. I was riding a horse right out of the studio there. That's a good record. I like that. It kind of moves all the way.
Thank you.
Link is going to be with us tonight at the record hop at the Putnam Sports Arena in Putnam, Connecticut, along with a few other people. Lovelace Watkins. I almost said Clyde Lovelace. Well, Lovelace Watkins and the Crystals and Ronnie and the Satellites, a local group and a good one. I've never met you before. Where are you from?
North Carolina.
Say that again.
North Carolina.
No, you know, you put the R in that time.
Okay.
The first time you said North Carolina,
yeah.
And I caught it. Okay. No, I like that. That's a real cute accent.
Yeah, but I like
that. Is this your first trip up this way?
Well, I've been to Boston. It's the first time I've been there.
First time you've been to Providence.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And so you have an album. Wait a minute. I wanted to show this because it's...
Yeah, please do.
I like that cover.
Thanks a lot.
Link Wray and the Wray Men. And there's some good tunes in here. Rawhide is in the album. And Comanche, and Dixie Doodle, Ramble, a lot of good tunes. Link Wray, and the Wray Men. Link, would you join the people over in the booth?
Sure, man.
Bob Crew, and
yeah.
Sign some autographs?
Sure,
okay,
man.
Link Wray, let's hear it for him now.
Yeah.
Everybody.
Yeah.
Hey, thank you. Now, we have a popular record for you to dance to. Swingin' Jitterbug here. This is by Marv Johnson called I Love the Way You Love.
Yeah, go.